Thanks for shopping with us. Make sure you come back. Enjoy your purchase. Tell your friends where you got it. There you go. Thank you. We appreciate your business. We don't have a return policy. Glad you found what you were looking for.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Thanks for shopping with us. You won't find those anywhere else. Make sure you...
Shows the number of So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friend's ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulids. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Careful, or this isn't gonna work.
I will call you later. She's asleep.
By a Morgan, the minute, the public house, the plastic couch of a Section 8 tenant, the regal window is tinted, the air conditioner broke, but I'm cool enough to ensure you my ride is an Eskimo, huh? And I peel off in the midst of getting my thrills off, and I flop off energy from inner cities that we lost, huh? I'm putting the ghetto on top of my back, and I live in the back of the jungle. Lions, tigers, bears, oh my, hear the siren, walk up, drive by, shooters, looters, federal vet intruders, engines on back of scooters, the world can recognize real, and we need to know just who you are. You are in the presence of many presents. Kendrick, the gift for the future, yeah, I said it. Thug life, good kid, mad city, mad respect, representing the hub, right?
Sir, leave the area now! This is for authorized personnel only. I'm not going to say this again! Leave now! I need backup now! All nearby unit report! Let's move it out! People, we need this area cleared!
Get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
It's done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live.